Hello everybody, Brad Pointer here with another reaction to a Rush song that I haven't heard before. This is the fifth song, I believe, on Rush's All the World's a Stage, there we go. And it is, and we are merely players, performers and portrayers. So, Lakeside Park. I really enjoy this song. Never heard this version. I'm excited to hear it, so let's just listen.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much. Woo. We'd like to do something for you right now that's on Caress of Steel.
Yeah.
This is a song that Neil wrote the lyrics for about a place not too far from where he was born.
Aw.
Not too far from here, as a matter of fact. It's called Lakeside Park.
Yeah, get it. Alex's guitar tone on this song, and just the tone of this song in particular, not only the sound tone, but also the feeling of this album, or this song, it is that it's happy, and then it's also nostalgic. You know, it's kind of got that, you know, wistful feeling to it. And the guitar tone really sells that tone of the emotional tone of it. And, these guys, man, they're just masterful. I mean, maybe looking back at looking back on this after so many years, maybe the nostalgia was provided by my brain, but I don't think so. Anyway.
Everyone would gather on the 24th.
I remember sitting there as a kid wondering what far off and foreign land celebrated the 24th of May and what it was for. And then I learned that they were from Canada and it all made sense. And then I said, huh, I still wonder what happened on the 24th of May. But anyway, let's listen. Transitioning. Oh. Yep.
We'd like to do for you, side one.
Oh. Yep. That's the next one. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I am. I really am. I mean, I'm looking at it going, yeah, 15 minutes, 47 seconds. You know, wonder how many times I'm going to stop it in that. I don't know, but whatever. This has got, holds some memories for me as far as the song itself. Now, once again, this version, I really liked the way that they just brought that in. And I wish they had to cut it back a little bit further into Lakeside Park, maybe, but I think they were just trying to shorten the 21-12. It's only 15 minutes and 47 seconds. It's not 16 minutes. You know, it could have been 16 minutes. But anyway, yeah, I love that song. Lakeside Park. It's one of those first songs where I realized that, you know, you could really change the way someone felt. You could make someone nostalgic about something that they had never been to with good enough songwriting and you know, musicianship. You can evoke certain feelings just with simple instrumentation. Well, simple. with enough skill, you can do it. But yeah, these guys, man. Just consistently blowing me away from the past, like coming from 1976, coming up here and smacking me in the ears. Just, I just love them. And I know you guys do too, because, yeah, you guys wouldn't be here with me if you didn't. And thank you guys for coming along, listening to these songs that we've all heard many times, but hopefully, you know, you're with me and this is a kind of a, something that you missed, you know, because it wasn't on your radar. This is probably the younger Rush fans probably, you know, hadn't hit this one. Just because, like I say, you know, when you've got so much to listen to, you know, it's like, well, this seems to have all the songs that I've already heard on it, so I don't really need to go diving off into this. But we did, and we do, and we have, and we are. So thank you guys for joining me, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.